set to kick off here, and it's not a home game for either of these teams. And now let's head down to the coin toss. It's brought to you by Coke Zero. Real Coca-Cola taste and zero calories. Enjoy everything. And the fans are on their feet awaiting the start of this game as the players line up for the kick. Fielded at the 4. At the 30. At the corner. The 50. Inside the 30. For the 10. And a huge touchdown play. He hits the PAT. They line up to kick this one away. He kicks it off, and he got all of that one. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback. So here comes the offense taking the field for the first time today. To the 40. He's taken down at the 44-yard line.
Wow. For a guy who isn't the fastest player on the field, that was a really impressive run. On the option, no less.
Brought down around the 42-yard line. So he holds on to it and gets a good 5 yards. And he makes it out to about the 34-yard line. First down pick up by the tailback.
You can see how comfortable this guy is with that football in his arms.
And now he pitches it. Tackle made around the 23-yard line.
This is the kind of steady, strong drive that coaches love to see. Right now, they're firing on all cylinders.
Nice run to the outside. They're about 4 yards away here on second down. He makes it out to about the 17-yard line. Now he's scrambling. And down he goes at the 13. And they picked up 4 yards on the scramble. Looks like they're going to go for it on fourth down. A man down, and he's in some pain right now. The quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. Boise State is up a score. And he's tackled at the 24-yard line. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Around the 36-yard line. That makes a first and 10. And he's taken down at the 38. That makes it second and 8. It's second down, 8 to go. Ball on their own 38. Thank you.
job of stopping the run. But they need to be careful of the play-action pass. You can easily get fooled and give up some big yards through the air. Able to deaden that kick perfectly, and he gives them a long field to work with.
You never like to have to play from behind, but a deficit this manageable shouldn't be in the front of their minds. They just need to go out there and play. Gains his way to the 29-yard line.
Talk about a dual threat guy. This guy can hurt you in the air or on the ground.
He's at midfield. Makes it to the 44.
Personal foul. Face mask. Defense.
The defense gives up some free yards to the offense.
You know, penalties can ruin a team's chances to win if they commit too many.
First and 10. Ball on the 29-yard line. The fullback rumbles for a 6-yard gain on the option. And they make the stop at the 15-yard line.
The offensive coordinator right now is very happy with the execution. That's the fifth first down on this drive alone. The big thing is when you have this kind of drive going, you don't want to end it in a field goal. Now you want to focus on trying to put the football into the end zone.
He's tackled at the 7-yard line. To about the 5-yard line. Touchdown, Navy! Great play there to pick up 6 points.
Yeah, this guy is tough in medium yardage situations. Everybody's thinking the quarterback is going to keep it, and the big fella makes his way into the end zone.
Here comes the kicker to try to tie this game up, and he converts the extra point. So a 7-play, 70-yard drive, and they put up 7 points.
Boy, this offense right now is just being physical, really controlling the line of scrimmage, and it's opening up some nice big lanes for the running back.
Navy lines up for the kickoff. Gathered in at the 6. And he makes it out to about the 27-yard line. They've got to play with some focus and smarts here. They don't want to make a mistake and suddenly find themselves trailing. Takes a handoff. Tackled for a loss. Their own 24-yard line. It's second down. So at the end of one, we're even at 7 in this one. Welcome back. Tight game here in the second quarter as we begin play.
Watch two.
Complete, and he's hit right away. Now it's 3rd and 9 coming up. Ball on the 28-yard line. Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. Wants it all, going deep. And the wideout gets a chance to show what he can do.
Oh, he sure does, and he doesn't disappoint either. Great athletic ability.
Now it's first and 10 after the big pass play. Pushed out of bounds
at about the 9-yard line.
Tackled after a decent pickup. It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver. And this play is number 8 on the drive. They'll wrestle him down in the backfield. So here we go. It's 3rd and goal from the 4, and this would break the tie. Boise State is looking to go up by 3. Kicks away, and it sails through the uprights.
And you got to think they're pretty happy with holding them to a field goal right there.
Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. He really got a hold of that kick. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. There hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. He makes it to the 28-yard line. Here's the pitch, and now he's got the corner. Makes it out to about the 39.
Now he took the pitch there and was able to get the first down. It's a nice option play.
That makes it first and 10.
And he hits him hard at the 41.
Gain 2 yards. That'll make it second and 7.
Run, and he's brought down. So it's 3rd down, and they've got about 2 yards to go. Makes it to the 41. Taken down at the 30-yard line. Scrambling around. Decides to tuck it in, and he's got space. Dives, and he's down.
Hey, sometimes the defense does everything right, and they still lose. That time they had tight coverage, which left no options other than for the quarterback to take off.
And they'll bring him down behind the line.
We'll give the defense all the credit here. They had that one snuffed out from the start. It could have been an even bigger loss.
From the 20-yard line, it's second down. To about the 11-yard line. It's fourth down, and the offense is getting set to go for it. Pitches back. A huge play, and now they're in a great position to score. And he's going to be sacked. And he just gets rid of it.
Even though they didn't sack him, the pressure was still enough to force a bad pass. If you can get in there and disrupt the pocket, then the quarterback is going to have a tougher time getting the ball to his playmakers.
Tries to pitch it, and now the ball is loose. It's fourth down. They're going to go for the easy three here. Navy is looking to tie things up. It's up, and it's through the uprights.
Even though they gave up a field goal here, that defense is feeling pretty good about themselves right now. It could have just as easily been a touchdown.
The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. He'll take it from the two. Brought down at the 29. You always want to go in the locker room with momentum. So as we get closer to halftime, I think we'll see more and more attempts to create big plays. Hands it off. Nice run to the left there. The Broncos will use their first time out of the half. From their own 34-yard line. Second down. It's the junior, locked down around the 25-yard line. So we've played two quarters and a 10-10 tie in this game.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 halftime show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollock here, completely locked in on that first half. Ball security was a major theme coming into this game, and both offensive coordinators have to be thrilled with the fact that their offenses, first and foremost, did a good job of taking care of the ball.
And you don't see it every game, that's for sure, that both teams don't have a turnover at the half, and you usually see those critical mistakes that set up a short field for you to take advantage of, and it's definitely nice. It's nice to be able to put in a plan all throughout the week and to be able to execute it and not to be able to make those big mistakes. Because coaches will tell you, it's those big mistakes that kill you. It's okay to be rushed in the pocket as a quarterback and then throw it to your mom in the third row. Don't throw it in harm's way. Both quarterbacks done a good job, and as a result, both teams with zero turnovers in the first half.
That's going to do it for David and me here in the studio. Time to get you back to the game. Red and Kirk ready to take you home in the second half.
Well, we welcome you back to the action, just about set to start the second half in a tie ball game. He just drills this one.
You don't want to squander any possessions, but maybe now's the right time to dip into your bag of tricks a little. Think about some gadget plays to catch the defense napping. Too much by himself.
Hey, maybe next time he'll get it out to the back so he can do something with it.
Second and 12 coming up here. Ball on the 35-yard line. He's at midfield. Knocked out of bounds at the 48-yard line. And he's got room. Good outside run there. Good gain by the tailback of about 7 on the option play. Tackle made at the 38-yard line.
They're eating up a lot of field on this drive. I'm really impressed with their ball control.
Out to around the 28. And they get nice yardage on that run. First down, 10 to go. Ball on the 17. Takes it up the middle for a nice run. He splits the uprights with the extra point. A 10-play, 75-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points.
Brad, that's one of those drives that can just tear your heart. It can really demoralize a defense when they drive the ball down the field, and a lot of the yards came on the ground.
So our score, 17-10. Taken from the 3-yard line, he makes it to the 25-yard line. There's still plenty of time to keep running their offense as usual here. I don't think they need to feel any anxiety about trailing. Nice play fake. He wants it all. What a tackle. That was going to be a touchdown. It's first down and 10 now after picking up some great yardage through the air. Now a man complete and he's hit hard.
That's good for 5 yards. That brings him second and 5.
Down, and they've got their eyes on that goal line. Up the middle for a nice game.
Rams second and goal.
Quick pass, tight end, and he wasn't ready for it. Big play here for both teams. It's third and goal from the two. Got his tight end, touchdown. The tight end does a nice job coming down with that touchdown catch.
He certainly did, Brad. This guy's a big-time threat inside the 10-yard line because of his size. He can outmuscle defensive backs for the ball.
Here's the PAT to tie this thing up. And he hits the PAT. So a six-play, 76-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown.
Brad, how about the guys up front? The offensive line giving the quarterback plenty of time to be able to read the defense and make the right throw.
Sends it sailing downfield. This one's going to be down to the end zone for a touchback.
Wow, close game here. Up and down the field with both these offenses matching what the others are.
Well, it's fun to watch each offense get an opportunity to go out and make plays. And you're right, you almost feel as if one offense feels challenged and has to be able to bounce back, and they've done that.
We see this offense again after what you, Kirk, called a very physical touchdown drive.
Well, I say that, Brad, because the big hog mollies up front were able to create holes for the running game, and it helped them get the score. Let's see if they can do it again.
He's to the 40. Tackle right around the 46-yard line. Stop the 39-yard line. He makes it out to maybe the 36-yard line. He's into the open field. He gets out to about the 17-yard line. The 10, and down he goes at the 7. So it's second down, and they're only about a foot away from picking up the first down. Pitches it. He's got the corner. Touchdown, Navy! And he tacks on the extra point. A seven-play, 74-yard drive. And a touchdown as a result.
And, Brad, right now the offensive line just winning the battle in the trenches, opening up some big runs.
Navy lines up for the kickoff. He'll return it from the 6. He's tackled at the 27. This deficit can be easily overcome, sure. But they have to be thinking if they don't get something going on this series, the burden is going to be felt by their defense. He's tackled the 37-yard line. From their own 37-yard line, it's first down. And he carries the ball for a nice game.
second and five.
He throws. From their own 42-yard line. Third down. Pass complete and taken down immediately. He really got a hold of that one. A little too much leg into that punt. They'll bring it out to the 20. That's three down and one to go. Navy's lead is a touchdown. Back in this very pivotal fourth quarter, both teams realize that when the ball is snapped, we're one play away from a very different ball game. Navy is up by a touchdown. He's tackled at the 21-yard line. Now he's scrambling. He's taken down at the 23-yard line.
Defense. That was picture perfect three and out. Good series for these guys.
That brings us fourth and seven.
Oh, excellent punt. And they push him out at the 42. Things aren't tied, but they might as well be. It's this drive that could really dictate the tone for the last quarter. From the 47-yard line, first down. And he throws it away.
You know, when you feel pressure like that, the worst thing you want to do is just to throw the ball into coverage. He got away with one right there. He's very fortunate. Next time, he should just throw it away out of bounds.
To the receiver, incomplete. Third down now, and they need to get it down to the 37. The quarterback in the gun, empty backfield, five wide receivers in the formation. And he can't get away from the pressure. It out to about the 27-yard line. You know this is a real crucial time in the game. It could still go either way. Navy is up seven. Makes it out to about the 39. It to the 47. his way out to about the 25.
The defense doesn't seem to have an answer right now. They might need to change up some of their schemes.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 25. Less than 2 minutes in the fourth quarter. And he hits him hard at the 15-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
So the defense has had enough of the no huddle as they call a timeout. And this play is number 8 on the drive.
The offensive coordinator right now is very happy with the execution. That's the 5th first down on this drive alone. The big thing is when you have this kind of drive going, you don't want to...
Touchdown, midshipman. Grabs a pitch, looking for the corner.
Thank you.
Looks like they didn't get the playoff quick enough.
Delay of game, offense.
Just under two to go in the game. And he converts the extra point. They line up to kick this one away. He'll take it from the two. He's tackled at the 31. Let's see what they can do on offense as they take possession after the return.
Well, we're under 2 minutes to go in this game, and this offense is down by two possessions. The defense knows that if they can come up with another stop, this game is over.
Throws quick to the receiver, and it falls incomplete. From their own 31-yard line, it's second down. He sails it long. Makes the grab, and he's knocked out of bounds. Big play right there. That last catch gives him 100 yards receiving.
Even when he isn't open, the quarterback will still throw him the ball and just let him make a play. It really shows the trust that the quarterback has with his receiver.
Receiver, touchdown. He splits the uprights with the extra point. With a three-play, 69-yard drive, and it's good for 7 points. So our score, 31-24. Bring him down at the 43. So it's time to see this offense go to work again.
This defense couldn't stop them from moving the ball and inevitably finding the end zone.
Navy is up a score. Gains his way to the 30-yard line. They go with the option and pick up the first down.
Yeah, and that was a situation where the quarterback knew he could pick up the first down if he kept it himself. That's a good decision.
From the 30-yard line, it's first down. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
That'll bring up second and three.
Two tights. Four down. Fight for the team.
And this should be a kneel down as they just try to kill the clock. The quarterback takes a knee, and that's always a good sign if you're a fan of this team. The Broncos have to look at this somehow as a positive. Their star player had a great game. They just got to look to next week.
Yeah, it's tough anytime you lose a game to be positive, but if there is anything to be positive about, it's about that performance by this individual. He really did everything that he could do to try to win this football game. Unfortunately, the team ends up losing, but they can't build to the future around his abilities for sure.
That's going to do it for this presentation of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk Herbstreit, this is Brad Nessler saying goodbye.